Okay, we got like 11 minutes. So let's think of me having to use the bathroom. That's it, 12:35. Y'all was with me. I was practicing a song, so that's why I didn't video myself on the 10th basis of the tape. Nice song. CeCe Winans had sang it. Thank you. rocks give me a balance. It's pretty nice. Normally it would be like hurting me. It's like the back. They mad girl, white. Yeah, position holds them. I was gonna put on my Yeezys. Wear them bad boys. Maybe that's why the Lord let the heat come. You ain't going no church, no Yeezys on. Not for no rap vibe, though, because I sure enough was. They comfortable to me. But I need a 6. I got a 5.5. That's a 7. So, men's size, I got to get a size. A bigger size. I'm gonna go home and eat that, what you call it? That Popeye. Cause that kind of like, I don't know if it's something like that. Probably gonna fall asleep while it's up half the night. Take my little shade. Go somewhere else. This was saying, you gotta have a spiritual mind. I wish I wanted to preach on that because he got his little feelings on it when I preached this Sunday, last Sunday. I think double bus. Looking to see me. And then she put her hand like that. but it didn't work because her arms are shorter than mine, so it doesn't reach the top into her face. I mean, the way I am, the makeup be all the way down. Trying not to think about the bathroom because I'm good. As soon as I sit in my hair, so I gotta still pee to keep the bathroom going. I feel it. That's why we gotta let God be in control of my mind. In control of, I got him in control of my mind. But that's why we gotta let him be in control, because our mind controls every part of our body. The inner part anyway. Just to get an hour or two of service, that's not cool. That's why I registered to today. Judgment must begin at the house of God. The Lord gave me a topic, a message today while I was listening to this lady. Tomorrow I'm going to have to go to the bathroom. since Friday. I wanted to get it Saturday, but the pressure that pressed the wrinkles out wasn't there, and they pressed that the presser that they would use is not working. And they would have did the iron. They would have did it by hand, but it would have been kind of wrinkly. So I told her, I'll just pick it up.
I want to see my baby's eyes.
But,
Yellow button, the rubber.